Good evening. You actually came. There is much that should leave my throat box now, but words elude me. You came, you are so pretty, but I have been bad. The underworld already beckons me, so I suppose one further misdemeanor will change little. It is false pretension, and not guiding light with which I have led you here. I cannot give you the answers you want. You may wish to find what it is you seek, but that is a fiction. You cannot know what it is you sought through the vast leaden doorway, or else you would seek anything else in the world. No, the key stays with me, in here. So the life that has led me, horrible as it may be, is better still than the life that waits for you. Hungry behind those doors. As replacements go, you shall be admirably abnormal. But you must wonder why this metal-burning chamber is talking to you in a voice you knew only as red. For it is I, your companion, residing within. You see, I have waited for this day so many years. They won't let me die. They have parts of my head are not my own. And I cannot take my life. It is against the rules. Please, the pain has gone on for so long. All I wanted was a friend, but now the time for chit-chats and marshmallows by the fire has ended, and I hope that soon so shall my life. I have knocked on the death's door for so long. Please, let him invite me in for tea.
Absolutely.